talk about?
Well, we're talking about like Cantabile, but we can talk about Solid Bronze too.
Oh, Cantabile.
Yeah. You know,
actually, I'm actually not even in Solid Bronze like that.
You're in Solid Bronze though, yes?
It's not my class. It's not an official class for me. I just join when they need me.
Yeah, come.
Right now.
Did you invite Alex? Is that just Goofy?
I didn't.
I told him earlier.
All right, what's up, guys?
What's happening?
The podcast.
You don't know what podcast is?
You know what a podcast is?
I know what a podcast is. I didn't know we were...
Yeah, it's our podcast. We're going to talk about, like, Cantabile. We're going to talk about, like, Solid Bronze, you guys' trips or whatever.
LOL.
Yeah, I don't know. Anything. Yeah, okay. We can talk about anything, yeah, to be honest. I don't know. But hey, guys, welcome to Bounds Ago, where there's a Filipino potluck here while we break bread and talk about interesting stuff. Yippee.
What?
Well, I'm not even...
I don't know. That's one of the better intros. Just, like, really bad intros. Lately, but anyways, I'm Marlon. That guy's Gabriel.
Yes.
And we have new people. Woo! Yeah. Can we get an audience? Audience, say hi. Woo! They might be listening, they might be not. Okay. But we'll see. Okay, so I want you guys to say your name and then like a food that is like good for singing. Or for Solid Bronze, I guess.
Bro,
good to like keep you energized. Oh, no, no, no. Wait, I don't know. Just do it.
Wait, hold up.
What? A food. Okay, your name and a food that's like that you typically like use to start singing or like get you up in the morning.
A food that's good for bell playing. Hello. What?
I don't know. Let's start with this side.
All right. So I'm Chris.
Hi,
me,
Chris.
It's turmeric and ginger tea.
Oh.
You know, like, my voice, or, like, you know, soothes it and stuff.
Okay.
I have it the night before.
Oh, okay. Were you, like, stuffy? Like...
Yeah, if I feel sick or, like, I can't hit the notes, it, like, warms it up, I feel like.
Mm. We got to eat, by the way.
I already ate, bro. I ate a lot.
What?
I already ate
two plates,
bro.
Box. This is my to-go.
Yeah.
Oh, makes sense.
Two plates? Whoa.
Bro, I'm starving.
Oh, bro, it was good. I didn't know pancit was that good.
Pancit?
Yeah, I'll call it pancit.
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 It's okay.
There we go.
You get a pass. Hello. Wait, what? My guy, what's your name, man?
My name is Alexander.
Alexander, dang, okay.
Hello, man.
JB.
So I guess... I just eat fruits. I eat fruits, drink water. No milk, no dairy. For sure. No sugar and salt. Just fruit.
No salt? What kind of fruit specifically?
I eat grapes, bananas.
Mm.
I like bananas.
Bananas.
You can tell.
I love bananas. What? What do you mean, Cap?
Whoa.
What? Oh, okay. Say, whoa. Wow. What?
You know who likes watermelon?
Shut up, bro.
Anyways, Gabriel, what's your like?
Same thing.
Tea?
Yeah.
Turmeric tea?
Yeah, Chris.
I like how... Vijay just showing off his fit.
Ben just showed up.
Go away. Okay, how about you, Emily?
Wait. Oh.
That's your name, right?
Yes. My name is Emily. What? I don't even know. I just eat whatever. It doesn't affect my bell playing.
Really?
Yeah. I can't ring the bells any faster. I don't know.
I wish I could do that.
I eat whatever.
Okay, so then what's like your favorite thing to like just...
To eat?
Eat.
Like breakfast.
Like breakfast?
For
breakfast,
yeah. Energy starter.
For breakfast?
Like energy, what gives you energy?
A good breakfast sandwich, guys. And like some fruit.
Mm.
Wawa.
From Wawa? You like it from Wawa or?
I don't like it from Wawa. You
I
like
love
it
my subs from Wawa. No, Publix. Publix actually is better.
For breakfast?
Have you ever eaten a breakfast?
A sub breakfast for breakfast?
Sandwich? No, breakfast sandwich. From Wawa?
No.
So good.
Like, is it like a croissant? Oh.
Yeah, get out there.
That's okay. Okay. Slade,
huh?
What's your name, Slade?
What's your name, Slade?
My name is Ryan.
Actually, that's his name.
That's your middle name, yeah?
I know.
What's your, like, all-time, like, favorite food to just, like...
I say it like that. My name is
start
Ryan.
Singing?
I don't know. I just drink a lot of water.
Do you not
did you change?
I mean, I didn't eat today.
This guy no, the changes other so quick.
Yeah, I don't like eating that.
Every other second, I see him in a different pair of clothes.
Yeah, why did you change?
suits are like really stuffy. I don't know.
Really stuffy.
You look good.
But then he puts himself in another suit.
In another suit. Is that the same suit as?
No, this is different.
No, this is different. Look.
Okay. I'm gonna say I think my all-time favorite is definitely bagel with the onion cream cheese.
That's my breakfast yesterday.
Onion cream cheese. Oh, that's
bagel
weird.
With onion cream cheese.
Have you heard of that? Or
oh yeah, we literally had that yesterday.
Yeah. For some reason, my old teacher, Mr. Becker. I don't know if you guys know him.
Oh, I know him.
But like he would always put that the bagel and the onion cream cheese. And no one would take the onion cream cheese except for me and him.
That's so wrong.
So like, no, it's like
onion cream cheese. What's
your bonding moment?
Yeah, that's my bonding moment with him. Literally, yes. Dude, that's my bonding moment because no one would get it except for me and him. That's he would crazy. Love me. What's up, guys?
Everyone gets like strawberry.
Strawberry cream cheese.
Strawberry
is the best.
Cream cheese.
Cream cheese is meant
like
to be
plain,
flavorful, and sweet, not onion.
Why not, man?
Sounds so weird, bro.
You know, like the everything burger, everything
bagel.
Bagel, that's like savory. Just make it more savory.
Man, I don't know, man. That sounds kind of.
Anyways, so the reason why Slade changed his fit is because it sucks. Do you guys agree that your
that your fit?
It's not even that bad.
Bro, it's so bad.
It's not that bad.
It's just big, that's it. It's like really big.
They don't measure it.
Really? They don't measure you?
I mean,
they measure so it can fit you for the 4 years. So you can wear it for 4 years.
Yeah.
I can grow.
Unless you want to buy it again.
I can't wait.
I can't grow.
Hopefully
no more,
when I'm in a junior, senior, I fill this suit up because this is way too big right now.
You got to bulk. You got to bulk up. Wait, what grade are you guys?
Senior freshman?
You got 4 years, dude. You got like 3 more years to bulk up. Emily, although you don't have any years left.
Yeah. Well,
she's staying like that forever.
I actually hate the solid bronze uniform.
Why am I
wearing bright purple? Mm. Everyone hates it, and we try to get her to change it, and she was like, no, the purple looks so good on you guys.
It does. Purple's so nice.
What do you mean by that?
Right?
No, bro, the school score is I meant like purple's the best. Purple's nice.
No,
purple?
But like,
crazy.
Wait, do you guys wear cummerbunds?
Yeah. Well, that's it.
No, the thing, the cummerbund.
What is that?
It's like a thing.
Cummerbund. Cummerbund like, is like a belt sort of thing, but it doesn't hold up anything.
It used to be.
It's like a belt that goes over your.
Yeah, the guys
stomach.
Just have to wear that. It's actually I hate the purple.
Who wears it again?
The choir
wears that, right?
No, solid bronze.
Oh, solid
they,
bronze.
You guys, she used to give us purple cummerbunds, purple vest, and then purple tie with a black button up.
That's so cool.
He likes the fit.
I like purple. Purple is such a nice color.
Okay, guys. I just realized, who's ever confused, these people are in Cantabile except for Emily.
Yeah.
She's in solid bronze. So Cantabile is in what? What is Cantabile?
It's a select singing group that I try out for.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you get honors credit.
It's like an honor. It's an honor choir.
Yeah, free honors credit.
At your school, right? At FLA. FLA represent. And then solid bronze is?
The bell group.
Is that considered an honor course then?
No. Because, okay, well, I remember that. Didn't you used to have to audition for solid bronze
we're
back
special.
Then? I thought you did.
She's
I
not.
Think so.
Right?
Yeah.
But now you don't have to audition, so it's just like a bunch of people.
I think it's because you guys are a little desperate, yeah?
Yeah, we're very desperate. Well, actually, I'm not even in solid bronze. Like, that's not a class for me.
That's
not
crazy.
Like, that's not a class for me. Like, I took it last year, and that's it.
Oh, they want to join? Okay. They want to join.
You want to join? Okay.
They want to do a rotation.
Okay, bet.
Okay.
Okay, how many?
Yeah, bet.
Let them stay, though. Like, make sure they all stay.
At 150.
150? What time is it right now?
4 minutes?
No, you guys stay there.
Yeah, you guys.
I'm fine leaving.
Boy, all right, you got the rock, paper, scissors.
Rotation, bro.
No, Slade can stay. Slade is such a nice man.
Okay, so more on the fit. You guys like it?
So million-dollar question.
Solid bronze because she hates purple, which I don't understand.
It's just the dress is just ugly, like in general.
Maybe like, it's your point of view.
No.
What are you trying to?
No, I'm saying maybe it's your point of view. Look at it.
Point of view. I thought you said put it on a few.
What? No, I said point of view. Maybe it's your point of view.
Yo, Alex, you're canceled.
Wait, do you like Cantabile's like dress better?
I do, actually. Oh, the prettiest dress is the strings dress.
Oh yeah,
the strings dress is really pretty.
It is all black, by the way.
Yeah, and it's like the silhouette is really pretty.
Is it like skin tight? Like
it's like two different material. Like on top it's like velvet, on the bottom's like silk or whatever. And like it's just really pretty, but I heard it's really expensive.
Tabashi is a nice man. I don't know what you're talking about.
Tabashi has no taste. Oh, now you know that.
Tabashi is so nice.
No.
Yeah, he drives the bus really
He gets high. He gets high too, bro.
What?
You never heard him?
He had to take bus driving lessons.
Every time he's hearing the music, every time he hears choir, he's like, dang, guys, I just felt high hearing you guys. I'm like, what?
Okay, so. Someone's dying.
That's Jada. Let her be.
No, that's not Jada.
Both of them.
Anyway, I think like with a guy's fit, I think it's just so much pieces. Like I used to be part of Cantabile. Like,
we're the slowest one, by the way.
Dude,
you have to take.
There's so much pieces.
All this
yeah?
too.
You got off. You got a tie. You got a shirt. Wait, is that a real tie or is that a?
No, it's a fake tie. One. It's a
no,
fake
it's fake,
one.
Bro.
Oh my gosh, dude! It would be a nightmare if it was a real one.
It is.
Is it a fake?
It's a real
tie. The fake one is a clip-on.
Oh.
No,
it's
not. No, you just go around.
Yeah.
No,
go around.
You want the easy way out.
Yeah.
No, it's fake. You don't have to tie it.
Yeah, no. Those are fake. The real ones are like...
Those are like, yeah. Yeah. Tie the ball.
Oh.
There's a clip-on and like there's one that's like a regular tie and you actually have to tie the bow.
Okay. But I think like the actual... There's like a clip-on version of this one. That you have to like... You clip it onto this part.
But you tape it on?
Like something like that, yeah.
Okay. I think select one person to go. I guess the one
I
would say. Wait, what's your closing statement, man?
I don't know, bro.
All right, see you, man.
Please be obedient to this host right here.
What?
What?
Are you the host, right?
Yeah, I'm hosting.
Yeah,
I got the topic.
Just be obedient.
Yeah, please be nice to me.
This trio is right. I don't know what they're going to do to you, but good luck.
Wait, who's joining?
I think the trio.
Oh,
God. Trio? Oh, bet. Obi. Bet. Okay.
Uh-oh.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Wait, who's the trio?
Right, you want to leave too? If you guys want to leave.
And Zion. And
I kind of want to stay just to see what happens.
Okay, bet.
I have more chairs.
It's you too. My bad.
Wait, you guys should like do a rock, paper, scissors. Oh, my gosh. And whoever like wins.
I sacrificed myself already, so.
Hey, we were just here, so they have to
yeah,
go.
Yeah, true. Man, I just miss you guys. I'm gonna miss you.
They gotta go. You know them already.
Hey guys, we got one spot. Wait, what's your name?
My name is Wade, bro.
Wade
in the Wade? Water.
Nice to meet you, man. I'm Marlon. You guys know these guys?
Yeah.
I don't know him.
I forgot her name.
That dude is in my.
What's your name again?
Emily.
Emily, yeah.
Emily? Yeah, right. Okay. Did you guys like go to trips together?
His name is Wade.
I think they know that, bro.
Water.
Yeah. He's like solid bronze and like probably go to.
We were supposed to tour together, but not anymore.
What happened?
I don't know. Well, too much actually, we were supposed to go to New York, but and then so we were supposed to perform at Carnegie Hall. Well, Cantabile was.
What, really?
Yeah, so you're supposed to perform at Carnegie Hall. The only thing is that
Carnegie
we
Hall.
The only
What's that?
We could.
We'll explain.
We couldn't because the concert was on a Friday night that they're supposed to sing.
Oh.
It was on a Friday night, so Miss Helen's like, "Yeah, we're scratching New York." The only reason I know this is because I work for her.
Oh, that's why you're part of Bells. Is that why?
Well, they need help.
Well,
okay. The main thing.
Yeah, we
they need
about
a lot of help.
Wait, so that means you guys went to New York?
I'm a freshman. I did not.
Chris went last year.
Oh, so you didn't exist.
Yep, I didn't exist.
They're going to, like, Georgia or something.
I wasn't an FLAN yet.
An FLAN? What?
FLAN yet. There was an FLA and he wasn't in FLA.
Yet.
Yeah. What was the income from?
Huh?
Whatever.
What did he say?
Huh? We thought you said you're an FLAian.
So, I wasn't an FLAian yet.
Is that like the type of people in FLA? FLAian?
I don't know.
Made it up.
Yeah, it's kind of fire, dude.
Don't listen to the freshman.
Wait, why?
I'm freshman.
Okay, bet. So like, Do you guys like your fit? Wait, do you like your fit?
Inoki mushroom.
Like your tux? Do you like it?
I like pantsuit.
I ain't gonna hold you. It's kind of a lot. It's kind of a lot. Not gonna lie. It's chill, but it's kind of too much. I'm gonna hold you. It's kind of too much.
Like too much, like pieces or something.
Yeah,
or?
Like I'm not gonna lie.
The pants feel cheap.
I understand, but like the material, bro. Like this thing snapped off. I don't know how.
It's you, bro. It's just you.
It just snapped off. Like I don't know how to do it. Did anybody ask you, bro?
Like, you don't got like a spare button or something?
Like nobody asked you, bro.
They come with spare buttons, bro.
Yeah, I'm too lazy to do that either.
Did you throw it out?
What? No, they just can't see. Just can't see.
That's did you throw the spare button?
No, bro. It's my butt bag somewhere.
Then put it on,
dude. Don't you have a spare button though?
Yeah, but she didn't say nothing about it yet, so I'm straight.
Bro, someone buttoned for him. Someone buttoned for him. All right, we got another spot.
Wait, she wanted to go.
Wait, did someone want to join?
She wanted to go.
Okay. Hey, right here. Sit next to me. What's your name? Here, this is your mic. What's your name?
My name's Natalia.
Natalia?
Mm-hmm.
Nice to meet you. I'm
nice
Marlon.
You.
Do you guys
nice
know these guys?
Yeah.
Except for her?
I know, Emily.
Okay. Okay, cool. So, like, do you like your guys' like cantabile fit?
Yeah.
Currently?
Yeah. I like voices better because of the string, but yeah.
The string? They have a...
So, voices is like mine?
Yeah.
But it's black.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Like, why you like the voices better? Just like the look? You just like the...
Yeah, the look, it looks classy to me. This looks good too, but it's just like, I think voices is better.
Well, the girls get everything better than the boys.
I like the boys' fit.
Everything.
It isn't much, though.
Everything the girls get is better, bro. And everything.
Really?
Was last year cantabile or solid bronze better than, like, the year before?
I don't think so.
Or, like...
I don't know.
You wasn't there, bro.
That's the point.
I just came in cantabile this year.
Oh, okay.
But I don't think it was better.
Hey, bro.
Last year cantabile, last year solid bronze better than this year?
Just a general question. Why?
We had Aldum.
Where he at?
I don't know.
I think he's downstairs.
What position? Like bass? Like did he play like?
No, all of them I played the high bells.
Yeah, I saw him. He's quick.
Do you play it now?
Yo, who's bro?
What's your name? What's your name?
She's eating.
Chewing.
Don't worry, she doesn't say her name. Her name is Odeline.
All right, guys. I would hate for you guys to rotate.
Oh yeah, I need to go.
You sure? Okay. What's your final statement? Any shout outs?
For the podcast?
For anything. Do you have a podcast? Do you have a media?
I
social
don't.
Media?
Oh, actually, follow me on Instagram at cec.em.
Whoa,
underscore.
She's plugging.
Go to accounts because it's not going to pop up.
Yippee! Thanks, guys. Yeah, go check this out.
Hey, bro. Hey, tell them to come.
Oh, yeah. Get more people. Got one? Sure, you want to join? All right, what's your name?
Wait, I'm
not going to top. How do you know cantabile, Ben? Are you like a family member?
I go to their school.
Okay. So like what do you do?
I'm in voices.
Oh, so okay, that's fine.
We just stay at school.
Also, they're twins.
Oh yeah, we're twins.
Yeah, we're twins.
You guys are twins?
Yes.
We're fraternal.
We're fraternal twins.
Okay. Wait, so like are you sort of like jealous of like cantabile?
Yeah, cuz they get to go places but we don't. But I still get to kind of go for it with her because she's in it. So, like, I'm okay.
Okay, what's your name? I didn't get your name.
Tatiana.
I'm Marlon. Nice to meet you guys.
You gotta go.
Oh, yeah, you bet. You gotta go? All right, see you, Alex. Thanks for joining.
Alex.
Don't forget your food.
Follow me on YouTube, Alexander Almanzar. It's my artist channel. Follow me, please.
Woo! Fire.
I don't know what he said, but we'll put in the description. All right, next one. We got one.
I'm coming.
Okay, bet. All right.
I'm coming.
Should I wait?
Yeah.
Obi.
I don't know who Obi is, but he seems cool.
I'm skedaddling.
All right, see it. All right, see it, Chris. All right, guys. I want to ask you just a... Are you doing ASMR? Oh my. This is like our thing. This is our thing. Oh, bet. Okay, guys. Guys, do you like the food today? Did you
yes,
like, guys
I
like the
love
food today?
It so much. I had 5 plates today.
5 plates?
I'm not even joking. They actually had 5 plates.
5 plates? Nathaniel, I think you got beat. We have a guy that has like 3 plates.
Yeah, I have 3. I love the pastas.
You got pasta? What food did you guys get?
I got the noodles, rice, lasagna, two bowls of pasta.
Okay.
And I got the blue and yellow cake and cupcakes. And I had, I had the red drink.
That's crazy.
Hey, shut up, I'm talking. And I had... I had lasagna. And I had tofu, which tastes like chicken, even though
it works. She explained the whole plate.
And it tastes so good.
She explained the whole thing. Yeah. All right.
That was my favorite plate.
Since we got a whole new cast, let's all say our names and then say like a food that you love. A food that you love today, from today. Yeah. Yeah. She already... What was your name?
Odeline. Yeah.
Okay. Nice to meet you. And then...
Tatiana.
What was your favorite food like today?
I'd say the lasagna.
Lasagna? Okay. I haven't ate. Literally, this is my plate. Yeah, I still haven't ate. I guess my favorite food was the rice. Because that's all I ate right now. All right.
Natalia.
Oh my gosh, dude.
I don't know. My favorite food was probably the noodles.
The noodles? Which noodles? We had so much.
The
pancit?
Yeah.
Pancit? Oh, yeah.
We're having that at Food Fest tomorrow.
Oh, yeah. True. All right. What's your name and your favorite food?
The favorite food was, I said the macaroni. The macaroni. Yeah.
The macaroni? Okay, yeah. Bet.
My favorite food.
Your name.
Oh, my name is Oberlin, you know?
Odin? What's up, Odin? Odin?
Oberlin, O-B-E-R-L-I-N.
Oh.
Yeah, my bad. I'm mumbling.
your nickname is Obi?
Yeah.
That's what they were
yelling. Who is Obi, you know? You feel me?
Yeah. All right, my name is Zion, and the favorite food I had today was what do you call the noodles?
This one, the pancit.
Yeah, the pancit.
Okay, pancit. Yeah.
Hola. Is that the kid? Like they can see. All right. My name is Kai, and my favorite food was the it was like spaghetti. I think it was spaghetti. It was spaghetti, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
like the red sauce, right?
Yeah, it was pretty chill.
It was sweet though. Did you like it still?
Yeah, it was fine.
Really?
Yeah, I ate it with like the rice and the macaroni.
It was cold though.
You mixed it in?
The macaroni was cold. Yeah.
Interesting. I've never seen that before.
It was good with the curry chickpeas.
Mixed in. I literally just said that, bro.
I said chickpeas.
I
said chickpeas.
I think that was like the curry. All right, guys. You guys did really well. Quintuple and solid bronze. Give a round of applause for yourself. Woo! You guys didn't seem like you messed up.
Oh, we did.
You guys did?
Mm-hmm. We messed up.
Where'd you guys mess up?
I messed up.
In the song Daniel, we messed up by the end.
No, we didn't.
No, we did not.
Well, Sopranos and all kids did.
Oh.
When we had to sing the O's part.
Oh, you guys went too early?
Yeah, and like we didn't know how... and we didn't know how long to hold it, and it was just messing up.
So like you got short off of breath.
I have a question. What is bro doing here? What is bro doing?
What are you talking about, Wade?
What was the question?
I said, you guys perform today, right? You guys did really well.
Yeah. She did not perform today.
She's
not on the team.
But like,
don't give her accolades.
But was there like a place where you guys messed up?
I did.
That the us audience did not recognize?
Yes.
Well, as the audience, did you recognize anywhere we messed up?
I don't know. I didn't recognize anything. Tatiana, did you recognize anything?
I didn't recognize anything.
No. I don't know. Well, then it's okay.
Did we mess up anywhere?
This one time, I forgot to sing when we were supposed to sing.
Wait, what? You forgot?
I forgot to sing when we were supposed to sing. Like, she cued us in, and I sing.
Well, there's like a billion of you guys, though, yeah? So it's fine. Dude, dang, yeah. Quintuple is huge. Do you know, like, every single person in Quintuple?
Yeah, I messed up, too, in Mills. I came in a little too early.
Really?
Yeah. But no one was paying attention, because that was the last song when everyone was leaving.
Yeah, I heard this year is the biggest group with like 40, right? This year has 40, yeah. Yeah, but I know the whole roster, first and last name.
Miss Helen said next year it's going to be smaller, then the year after that it's going to be smaller again.
Really?
It's going to go back to the same way it was.
Yeah, especially since the seniors are leaving this year.
And that makes sense.
There's like a lot of seniors.
Really?
Well, not that much, but like
there's
a lot.
Currently like 14 seniors.
I'm going to be a senior next year. No class of 2025, the best year.
Yeah, senior. Woo! So you're a junior now.
Yeah.
Okay. Are you excited to like for senior?
Yeah.
For senior year? Why?
Because that's your new journey to your adulthood.
When you go home. So like you no more high school. So you don't like high school no more. That's why. The reason why you like being a senior because it's when you graduate.
Yeah.
No more high school. You don't like high school.
I don't like the fact that we have to wake up early every day. So I get to watch these two suffer every morning next year after graduation.
Okay.
Yeah.
What do you guys like about high school?
Do you guys like school?
Yeah, I'm in high school. I'm a sophomore.
I'm waiting for a junior trip.
We're all sophomores except.
I can't wait for Washington.
She's a junior. All right, dude. Is there anything like you guys want to say? Like just shout outs of like anything you want to say?
Shout out to Miss Helen. Shout out to Miss Helen. I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for her.
Hey, shout out to Water Muse, bro.
Huh?
Miss Helen, you said?
Yeah. I want to shout out to Water Muse. Shout out Water Muse. Without Water Muse, I wouldn't be here today.
Also say I want to make a big shout out to Anthony DeGuzman, right?
Anthony DeGuzman was.
If it wasn't for him, I would never be a singer, bro. Like, yeah, he's the dub.
Anthony DeGuzman?
Yeah, he's so chill.
You know that guy?
Yes.
Yeah, he was
my mentor for. Hey,
he's a really funny dude.
Wade doesn't know who that is because Wade was there Gustavo last year. Wade was there Gustavo last year.
Hey, I know.
Wait. Okay.
Yeah.
Wait, come. Let's come this way. So like, you gonna say a shout out?
Oh yeah, I'm gonna shout out Kai Smith and Anthony DeGuzman.
Yeah.
Bro,
he doesn't know you.
Wait, he does not know you, bro.
He just outside.
Clock it.
Hey, bro, he just told me a lot of things. So yeah, that's it.
Hey, that's fire. Any shout outs? Any other shout outs?
Shout out to Voices. Voices.
Shout out to Voices.
Yeah, shout out to Voices. There's a lot of people who tried out but couldn't make it.
Like that one right there. She tried out. She tried out three times and didn't make it.
I just couldn't.
Procrastinated and waited, and then by the time she wanted to try out, Miss Helen said it was full.
Dang. So like next year, you guys, he's like next year.
She took half the package and not the both of them. Oh, they're twins, by the way. Sorry to
break
it.
He knows that.
Yeah, we know.
We know. They're twins.
What?
Carly, you didn't know that? How did you not know that?
I thought you were older.
I'm 3 minutes older.
3 minutes.
Yeah. Oh, that's a difference. Bro.
I don't know.
Hey,
how
new
she
discovery.
Knew
new discovery every day. I mean, hey, you and me both. I didn't know that they're twins. Any more shout outs from the side?
I want to give a shout out to Emma and Ava, and. That's it.
Oh, I don't know.
I want to shout out my freshman Fit Life buddy, Jada. She's such a W hooper. Like
Jada, W Riz.
I want to give a shout out. Can I give a shout out? One more shout. I want to give a shout out to my favorite freshman, Alex. Even though he hate me so much.
Wasn't that guy that was just
Yikes,
here?
Yeah. Yikers.
She made a whole TikTok about him.
Wait. That's not gonna be.
All right, thanks guys. Nice meeting you guys. Thanks for joining. All right, another rotation. Let's go.
That was so chill, bro.
Wait, Jada. What's up?
Nothing much. We taught them some Tagalog.
They taught us a bad word.
Tell them what Tagalog. Say what we taught you in Tagalog.
Salamat po.
No, salamat po.
Oh yeah, salamat po. How do you say hi again?
I don't know how to say hello. It was like, it started with a C.
Kumusta ka?
Was it C or a K? I swear
it's a K.
Kumusta
ka. I just say kumusta. Kumusta.
Yeah, that's a short
one. I say it like
kumusta.
That.
So, for context, we were all in line to get food for the potluck, and we taught them, what did we teach them? Thank you.
We taught
Tagalog.
Them thank you, hello.
You had a blast.
And another word. Wait, what was that word again?
It was like,
I'm not saying the word.
It's okay. It means pretty.
It was a part of the female body.
Pretty?
They tried to get it.
The one
that starts with an M? It was really pretty. It's like, it means you're pretty.
That's definitely not what that was.
No, I promise. Like, I promise you. I promise.
That's definitely not what
it is.
That's not what Gabe said.
Yo, Pinky promise it then.
What is it?
If I say it right now, I won't get crucified.
Okay. Yeah. No, you won't get crucified.
Okay.
No. Not what he said, bro. Pinky promise that means good things.
It means it means you're pretty. Like I'm being so
pretty. It means.
What is it?
Like
I don't even know what
if you tell a girl that, they'll be like,
yeah, I'm just not real.
Yo, just touch. Thank you.
Like what?
Wait, what was it anyways? We still don't know what it is.
Nah, he's crushing your fingers.
He's gonna say, why are you doing like this?
So they made
just
a pinky
say
promise.
It. Just say it. Like, I promise you. Like, I literally promise right now.
Guys, this is a nice Christian.
That's why I'm
Jada, tell him. Whisper to him what you said.
Yeah.
What is it?
See?
It means it's like an affirmation.
Like a happy one. Like, you're so...
Why don't you say it?
No, ask Kaya to say it if Kai, you don't remember.
I remember the word.
I can tell you guys it's not a good word.
Can one of y'all say it?
Why'd you say that?
Because it means pretty. Like, they need to compliment the girls because they got no
girls. They mean
they got no girls. They need to compliment a girl.
Yeah, if you want girls here.
If you want girls.
Wait, what girl are you trying to compliment?
Yeah, what girl are you trying to compliment?
Who
are you trying to compliment?
I think all the ladies in this church are pretty nice.
Yeah, we're talking about you. Guys, there's some like drama.
Invite them? You don't invite them?
She has a boyfriend?
That's what his is.
Well, I don't know.
Wait, what did Andre say on Friday? Every goal got a goal keeper.
Right? Andre said if they're just because there's a bullet, don't mean you can't score. That's in record.
But that's not me, though. That's not me.
I'm not doing that.
You should go to her and compliment. Like, no, please. Like, I promise. You
I respect
will bring
all
the risk.
Hey guys,
come join.
All right, what's your name? And then
yeah.
I don't know. We've been all over the place today. What's your like all time favorite food?
My name is Layla. My all time favorite food is acai bowls.
What?
Acai bowls.
Acai.
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 Acai. Acai. Acai.
The one with like a smoothie sort of a bowl thingy.
With like pineapple on it and like dragon fruit.
Wait, what?
With like pineapple and dragon fruit on it.
Oh,
and
dragon.
Like mango, you know? I see.
Let me pull up a picture.
No, I know what acai. Okay. Do you guys know what acai bowl is?
No. Oh, wait. Is it like
it's
the
so
thing
good.
With like salad and chocolate or something?
No.
What?
Oh, no, it's like fruit and chocolate.
Layla, explain it.
I'll pull up a picture. So it's like.
It's like a smoothie.
It's like a smoothie kind.
It's like a cereal, but replace the milk with a smoothie.
I mean,
Okay.
Yeah, Kai, compliment her.
I'm not saying that.
Say it.
Look. Okay, yeah. It's like this.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, that was good, yeah.
That's good. How do I say it?
Yeah, well, introduce your name first.
I'm not saying that, bro.
Well, introduce your name. Introduce them to them.
Hi, my name is Kyan Smith.
Say this.
Guys, you guys are so mean. Guys, they're literally trolling. They're trolling so hard.
Can somebody say on air what that means?
I don't know what that means.
Okay, you know what? They're trolling you.
What does it mean?
You don't want to know, but they're trolling you.
Hold on, I'm searching up right now.
They do say this.
Ganda. That's a real one. Okay. Wait, how do I say it?
No.
I didn't know.
No.
Okay, but you know what? This is a real one. This is a real one. Say
no. I did not know what that means.
Okay.
Please don't crucify me. I'm a great person, I swear. I got papers in the same way.
I'm cutting this so bad.
I never ever
wish.
Okay, I'm not a weirdo.
But most people
like
definitely say this.
Convince yourself more
like
than
Maganda.
Me.
Okay, he said. I took the last name off of the.
Wait, what did you tell him to say?
Maganda. I just said Maganda.
Oh, Maganda, that's nice.
That's an actual. Yeah, just say it.
Trust. Like, okay, this time, trust. Like, this time, trust.
Maganda. Huh? Maganda?
Oh, Maganda.
Yeah.
Please.
I'm
sorry. Right. I'm not.
Yeah, he's never gonna. You're never gonna trust her now.
I never trusted him in the first place.
Okay. Yeah, that's an actual thing.
He just.
Guys.
Hey.
Okay, guys. Any shout outs you guys want to shout out to? Make sure to say Maganda, guys.
What?
Maganda.
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 Okay. Any shout outs here?
Shout out. I want to shout out all the seniors in Cantable.
They're going to leave?
I hope.
I got one question and then we got to clear out the table. Was there, you guys in like in choir? Is everyone in choir at least?
He's not in choir.
I was in middle school.
You guys been in choir at least, right?
Okay, yeah.
Was there like
I've been
You've been in a choir?
Right.
Was there any like choir moments that like was just wild in choir?
Oh, last year we sang a song in English about picking rice.
What?
Picking rice? It was like, you know that one like hymn or like that one folk song in the Philippines where it's like picking rice and stuff?
Yeah.
We didn't sing it in Tagalog. We sang it in English.
That must sound wild.
Oh, no.
All right. You got anything?
I don't know.
Maybe at Disney.
For Candlelight. Candlelight.
Oh, Candlelight.
Oh my gosh.
Izzle
almost passed out at Candlelight.
Almost? Or like, you actually passed out?
She almost.
Well, I fell down, but I got conscious.
She got back up.
I regained consciousness like within like a second. But like, I was in the front row. We were like singing the last song too. And it was like hallelujah. It was like something like hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. And like it took like a lot of breaths.
Oh, hallelujah.
Shut up. Right. And it took a like, it had like a lot of breaths, so I wasn't like really breathing properly. And then like moments like before I like said that, like, because there's like a signal like they tell us before we go on stage is like if you think you're gonna pass out, you just sit down because there's cameras
when
above
she didn't
you.
Sit down, right. She fell down. It's so funny.
He sat down or he fell down?
Yeah, she fell.
You weren't. Were you even my in section? Yeah, you're like on the other side. I'm like
he's causing drama.
But yeah, and then Hazel, she like sat down and I saw someone like escort her out. But like towards the end of the song, I got like really dizzy and I was in the front row, so I kind of just like kind of fell on my knees.
Dang.
And then like a phone was like. Later, like a cast member like picked me up, took me backstage. They gave us like some cold packs and like a cold towel. And me and Hazel had to be in wheelchairs. And when the candlelight program was done, we had to go back to the backstage and stuff like that. And it started pouring like really hard. And we were in the rain. Like we were being like wheelchaired in the rain as people were like running. Like they were like pushing us through.
That's so bad.
Dude,
and
we I feel
and
so
it
bad.
Was cold. It was really cold.
Was that a traumatic experience?
Yeah, wait, I think I...
Wait, what? What'd you say?
I said, was that a traumatic experience?
Do you think that was a traumatic experience?
Yeah, I guess
experience?
It was kind of embarrassing because it was like literally...
No, she was sending selfies to me.
Oh, yeah. But like...
Look at my trauma, guys. Oh, my
just,
God.
Like,
oh.
In a wheelchair.
I'm suffering. But, that's crazy.
Yeah. It was...
Yeah. It's kind of... And is there any other like traumatic... I don't know if anyone could beat that though.
I don't know, but it was just like in the rain. It was like really cold.
Yeah, in choir. Yeah, how about you guys?
Oh, yeah. So like when we went to like what was it trip last year? Like we had a music tour.
Okay.
So basically, like the night before, we came into the bathroom and the toilet was clogged.
No.
And the toilet was clogged.
Were you the one who clogged? Okay, wait. Continue.
The toilet was clogged, right? So the seniors came in, the seniors and juniors came in, and they told us, if you want to poop, you got to do it in, like, the hallway bathroom. So, like, you don't clog the toilet in your bathroom. So one of our people in our room, right, who was just on this podcast, he came in, right, the next morning, pooped in it, and instead of just clogging it, he literally, like, it flooded. And the place where it was, like...
It was by the door. So it was like overflowing outside the door.
So you had to like jump over and it was, you could see the poop.
Oh my God.
It was like little poop
I remember
pieces.
I saw pictures.
Like the night before he pooped in it. He was in the bathroom for about 20 minutes. And then he came out. Then he said,
I did not poop in that.
Wait, who did it?
He pooped in
it. No, I didn't.
He likes to lie and say
no,
that.
No, I didn't.
When I got into the
I was the first one in the thing. When I got in there, the toilet was already clogged.
No. And we can hear the sloshing of the, you know, the thing they use to unclog the toilet. We can hear that for about 10 minutes. And then he comes out, stands still, and starts, and then say the toilet's clogged.
He's lying. He's lying. When I walked in, the toilet was clogged. But I'm not the one who flooded it. I did not flood it.
If you would have clogged it in the first place, we would have had to flood it.
I didn't clog it.
Yes, you did.
My brother said Obi clogged it.
Obi flooded it.
He flooded it, so he didn't clog it. So that was you who clogged it.
It was already clogged when I came in.
So who clogged it?
You came in to poop?
And then that was
your
poop?
I came and used the bathroom, and I found out that the toilet was already clogged.
You clogged it that bad that it was like all over the floor?
No. See, you're spreading misinformation, bro.
I was literally there.
The night we came in, right, the toilet was already clogged.
It worked perfectly fine before you went.
And the next morning, Obi came into the bathroom and flooded it. Even if you want to say that the night before I pooped in it, I did not flood it. If you want to say that.
Maybe like your poop was like so big.
Hypothetically.
Took up the whole
so it's a matter of fact of like who pooped and who like flush.
I didn't flood it though.
So you didn't flush when you pooped?
He's the original with any problem.
No. I do flush. I am not the one who flooded the toilet. Lying. I did not flood
but
the
then,
toilet.
If you were to flush a toilet, wouldn't it like flood when it, if it's already like clogged? Wait, if it's like already clogged and then you flush it, wouldn't that make it overflow?
No. Because Mr. Andino came in with like a hanger.
He said he
was a plumber. He was a plumber, so he came in with a hanger and he started like.
He's stirring the booty.
Yeah.
He like, a potion.
He's cooking. What? He's cooking.
But he said it was fixed. Yeah, so I guess that gave Obi the green light. They said to go downstairs. I wasn't finna be the one to mess it up, so I did my business downstairs.
And the craziest part is like when we went to SAU on the last day when we were going back to like Florida, he clogged the toilet.
I did not clog
yes,
the
he
toilet.
Did. He clogged the toilet.
I did not clog the toilet.
Yes, he did.
I did not clog.
Yes.
I did not.
We walked into the room.
I did not clog. That was Wade. I did not. No, he clogged it. I remember. I was opening the sitting on the bed and you walked out and you said it was clogged. No, and then I started laughing because you clogged it last time.
Why are you? You're switching places.
I didn't clog it, bro.
It was me and Obi, and you came out the bathroom.
Oh, I did not come out the bathroom, bro. The only time I like in the bathroom was on the first day. I never pooped in the bathroom after that. You clogged it on the last day.
I did not clog it. You saw you said it? I clogged it two times?
Yes, that's exactly what I'm saying. Two for two.
I didn't do it.
Two for two.
Don't let
give me score two. Oh my gosh. I think that's wild.
That was pretty traumatic, though.
Wait. So, like, did they clean it eventually, or like?
I don't know.
Nah, we left.
We left.
You left? Left it flooded?
Well, like, cause we didn't know what to
do. No.
On the last, cause it was the last day. Yeah,
we left.
Wasn't it like soaking in the carpet?
Yes, cause I walked through the door and I thought the carpet was hot.
Wasn't it hot?
Did you feel it with your feet?
I walked back to the room and I saw the carpet was wet and I opened the door and I stepped in the water.
And it was.
I was like, yo, what happened? And then I could just see Obi scratching his hand because our room was flooded with poop water.
It's okay. The janitor cleaned up. Oh, my gosh. That janitor
to
be
like,
extra paid.
They had to vacuum,
paid.
Like, the poop particles.
Oh, they had to section it up.
Bye, Layla.
Bye,
Layla. You're going? Yeah, that's a good way to end off. That's crazy. All right. Let's take a break. Take a break, or let's like rotate. Who else wants to join?
Hashtag stay blessed.
Hey, thanks for joining, man.
The Offsta family now.
This is the Offsta family now. Did they all leave?
Yeah,
they all left. All right, guys. Have you guys been in choir?
I have a teacher.
Okay, we talked about FLA church choir. How does it compare to like? Yeah, public school.
No, okay.
Let me just say that.
Let me explain.
No, public school is awesome.
So, with public school, I only went up to middle school. Because then after that, in high school, I went to Health Academy. So, in middle school, my teacher was like, she was nice and stuff, but she's very strict. I'm pretty sure as strict as like cantabile, where like, if you didn't make the right vowels in the song, like she'll make you repeat it and make sure you have enough breath support while you're singing it. Like she's very critiqued. And then when we did MPA, which is like the national like scoring. Performance assessment.
Okay,
we got superior. So far, we've been superior entire way.
Terry, so, yeah. I don't know if I'm gonna do MPA because MPA for core is March 6th. We don't have a teacher until March.
Okay, well, that's on you.
That's a you problem.
That's my teacher's fault. He left us.
Not for real.
Yeah, that's the difference.
No, it's pretty good.
There's a stigma amongst like the performing arts kids, especially in school. From level of weirdness, it usually goes theater, then theater, orchestra,
choir,
and of course. Band.
We don't call it choir, we call it voices. We're like that.
Is that
like
the same at FLA?
Dude, just call me voices.
What is the other pro? What are the other programs at FLA?
String, jazz band.
Are they any good?
The same. I don't know, but maybe. I hope.
That's not promising.
Wait, Aya is in band.
Aya is in band.
Yeah.
She's in.
That's not band, it's orchestra.
She's in orchestra.
Oh wait, she's in orchestra. I thought she was
orchestra
in band.
And band are two different
Nothing,
things.
No, we have a
I
conflict between
people
band.
People say that they're the same.
They're not the same. Band.
Yeah, but you literally just said band.
No, I said band because he thought he was listening.
Wait, why is there a conflict in band?
Sub. They have a sub.
Oh.
I think half of it got kicked out or something.
What?
Because we yeah
you can
we
get
added,
kicked out.
You know rehearsal room, right? They added a camera on it.
Oh no! Did they did bad stuff in the?
Yep.
So in FLA, there's
Oh, you're not joining.
There's like piano rooms. Yeah, join. There's like rooms in FLA that's like individual like piano rooms for like people to actually
yeah, practice rooms.
Yeah.
We don't use that no more.
We don't? You guys don't?
We use it for like individual like certain parts you have like for practicing.
Piano? I guess they sort of abuse that those rooms.
That happened at my school. We're not allowed to be in the piano room and the orchestra room anymore because some
that's
people
crazy
had too much fun.
Yeah, no, that's the. We had a similar incident at our school.
No, no,
my
literally
practice room got
actually
locked for like 2 months.
Yikes!
I don't think.
Okay.
Wait, do I have a? I don't think I have a
practice room. We're talking about rehearsal rooms.
People misusing individual practice rooms. It is very dark in there.
It's okay. People misuse study rooms. So
how's orchestra? How's orchestra?
Is your orchestra any good? Yeah, are the other music programs at FOA any good?
Tell us.
Personally, I do not like orchestra.
Why?
Are they good?
Are they good?
Technically, are they good?
I think we're
John
decent.
No.
Dear me.
How do you say, what do you mean by decent? Like,
we can all play, but we don't always like the songs that we play, so we don't try.
Is there a bad player?
Of course, it's
going
to be a
bad player.
Winning
any competitions out of five states?
I don't know.
No. I think we're all good individually, but as a group, we lack motivation. So, we just.
Yeah. You think it's a teacher thing or a student?
I think it's a teacher thing.
I think it is a teacher thing.
It's Mr. Tomashi, bro. You know why?
Yeah.
Don't blame your teacher?
Wait, all y'all play
no,
is Louis Christian songs, right?
He picks, like, songs that.
It's really important what kind of conductor.
Wait, are you saying that?
Yeah. Is it just a song or the way he teaches?
Oh, so okay. Mr. Tavashi is more of a band person. He doesn't know that much about orchestra and stuff, so he doesn't really like point stuff out when we like make a mistake or if we need to improve on something. Yeah, we just play it, and he's like, "Oh, dynamics." That's kind of it.
That's it.
Man,
yeah.
That's what he always says to us, because he was a sub for our choir.
Yeah, Mr. Tavashi always talks about getting high on music.
Yeah, bro. It's like he's like pretending like he's smoking.
Yo, have you guys heard of music? That's like
so funny.
It came full circle because we talked about that like literally like not so long ago.
I have quotes from him.
You have a notebook?
I know you have a lot, bro.
What book?
Of Tavashi?
Yeah.
Of like a bunch of stuff that I hear. Hold on, you find it.
I have a video of my orchestra teacher making a little kid cry.
No,
she
my middle school band
bro
is the worst. It's
here's
the
here's my favorite
guy I've ever met.
From Mr. Tavashi.
Not even hitting children.
I've been teaching kids for 30 years to get high. Thank you for getting high with me.
Where is that from?
Mr. Tavashi.
Oh my goodness.
God bless his soul.
I have a video of my orchestra teacher yelling at a kid and made her cry.
Oh.
And she literally did nothing.
Oh,
no, Mr.
Tavashi's
really
soul
sweet. He's like a cool grandpa.
Aw.
Guys, we've been a little negative, guys, but is there anything, like, at least good in your music class that you actually enjoy?
The people,
Daniel song
I think
we sang
funny
this morning? Yes, that's a good one. The Daniel one. The Daniel.
Oh, yeah, yeah, that was a fire song. The one that they performed today.
You
don't know this?
This isn't, like, music. Like, I mean, I guess it is. It's not choir, band, or orchestra. It's called Music Appreciation. They literally just removed it, like, last year.
Oh,
but they, no, 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 for Fleece. They had one for Fleece.
And my elective music appreciation was the class that all the other teachers threatened to send bad students to. And oh it was gosh. So funny. It actually did kind of suck, though. All we watched was BBC. And we could barely understand them because of the accents and stuff. Man, whatever.
Yo, mate, you can't understand them.
And then on the last day of school, the teacher literally abandoned us in the classroom. Like, she was not in the classroom for the last day. So all we did was just kind of sit there until we got, like, further instructions, right? And then, like, some people from, like, band and choir, like, walked in sometimes because they got banished or whatever from the classroom. But
is that something that you enjoyed?
Did you like that?
No, but...
Gabriel, ooh, stop.
I have something,
Stop. Hey, what's something you actually enjoy in music
class? Even though a lot of us dislike orchestra, we do have, like, actually, like, nice talks in orchestra. And we actually do go on, like, a lot of fun trips because Mr. Dawashi does like, pull through and give us trips and stuff. But the people there are funny.
You know why, right? He's the driver of the bus, of course.
Yeah. And also, like, finals, because, you know, like, performances are, like, are like, finals for that class.
So they can, like, sort of skip.
It's so funny. No, like, I don't skip. It's just funny because it's, like, sort of unplanned. Like, it's planned, but, like, things happen and come up. Dude, the concerts are finals.
I know.
But, like, it's funny. Because literally, we just don't take it seriously and we just have fun, so.
Dude, awesome, awesome. Yeah, to be honest, I think the best thing from, like, FLA is definitely, like, the trips.
It's mostly the trips.
For choir. Like, not for sports. Not for sports. But specifically for, like, cantabile and for, like, you know, music trips.
Yeah, music
like, they're
trips.
Fun. You know, they're fun. Places you could go, like New York, Chicago.
Washington. Yeah, last year we went to Washington, North Carolina, Virginia.
That's
the entire payment? No,
the GoFundMe's.
Yep. We have to raise $600 per person.
It's crazy.
But next year, we might go. No, David. Next year, we might go to 1,000 since we're going to be out of the country.
Dude, they say that every year. Cantabile has been saying that every single year. Oh, we're going to Spain. Oh, we're going to Germany. Oh, we're going to France. They never go.
Out of country?
They never do that. They never do. They always say it.
Do you think they're good enough to warrant it?
You think FOA is rich, bro? We're just broke, trying to be acting to be rich.
Yeah.
That's what FOA is.
And
flee.
If I do go to that school,
just be honest right now.
Orchestra or Cantabile?
Do you think I'm rich? No, I'm broke.
Neither. Save yourself.
I think Cantabile is the best music group at FLA, in my opinion, next to Bells.
Yeah, I would be inclined to agree.
I don't know any.
You hear that, John Lee?
What's wrong with purple?
I guess.
Is that the same color as our logo for our... For
right. I see.
That's not a... That's,
no, the they're purple cool colors. Is
like out of nowhere, but... I like the color, though.
He's wearing the Cantabile.
It's fine. Cantabile is red sometimes.
Yeah, he's red. Wow.
We're changing that, by the way. We're changing that.
We're changing this? I mean,
we're making a new logo.
Yeah, I saw. It's okay.
A new logo?
It's kind of mid.
Hearing about these trips is crazy.
I like that. Nobody. The color,
public school is poor, okay, by the way, guys.
Yes,
nobody.
Very much.
We don't get funding.
You guys don't get trips.
We're just.
We.
Bro.
We barely. Make our own. We have to.
Yeah.
We have to beg the school to let
bro,
us go.
We don't even have drum corps in our school, bro. We wanted a drum corps.
But we don't even have that.
I'm having Grad Adventure. That's the only thing that's interesting.
Don't you guys have rallies? Like pep rallies?
Yeah,
yes.
That's the thing. Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
But we can never go. It's either on a Friday or Saturday. I can't ever go.
Well, the pep rallies are kind of just like, oh, let's just defeat the other school. Yeah. And it's just like the same thing over and over again. And
it's
then,
the same thing every year. And the seniors are the loudest.
Yeah, we don't have that.
I just realized I have another trip. It's next month.
Wow!
Nice.
Wow!
Cantabile trip is next month.
Where are you guys going? Where are you guys going?
To the Nuga, Tennessee, and Georgia, Atlanta.
Again?
Always Tennessee.
Ooh!
No, last year we did not go to Tennessee. Last year.
Go to Texas. Go
slow. Ciara wants that so badly. Ciara.
Yeah.
I sent her a picture of Jared since I met him.
Oh yeah.
I met Jared in the festival. And
shout out to Sunday. Jared.
Yeah, bro, he's actually part of the choir, which is nice.
Yeah. That's in Southern, right?
You got a Broadway voice.
Wow. Good for him, though.
All right, guys.
Who's him? Jared.
Jared.
Do you remember the Thanksgiving video?
Uh-huh.
Thanksgiving. Hey, he talked about... What did Jared talk about? He talked about how he met Ciara.
No, we were just bullying. No.
And,
that, no, that day. That was the day we were bullying Ciara because Jared knows about her.
Yeah, and then Ciara left and she slept. Anyways, yeah. Good things about choir. We love choir. We love band. We love.
I love my middle school one.
No, my class. I don't know about band, guys. My choir class. Everyone hates each other. Everyone's in their own separate groups.
Guys, we're positive. We're positive today. Even though public school doesn't have that much stress, is there a single thing that's positive in public school choir?
I like the choreo that they do.
Yeah.
Oh, true.
Yeah, they have. True? Well, she goes to a.
Which one? The Shrek one?
A magnet. Wait, that's Taylor's.
No, that's not bad. I looked at it.
We go to the same high school. We went to the.
Yeah, we do.
Oh, yeah. So. Middle school and high school.
They do, but
school,
like, there's different.
Yeah,
I think your guys' plays are way better than ours, though.
Yeah, because it's a.
You speaking of plays, y'all should go to Mamma Mia. April 21st.
When is that?
April 21st. Taylor School, Seminole High School.
Yeah. Wait, what is it?
Mamma Mia.
What
day?
Mamma Mia.
The Broadway.
Yes,
April
I know that.
21st, a Sunday.
I need to check that. 21st. I might be busy on that day. I don't know. I'm not sure yet.
Guys, you should go because we're all going there.
I love Mamma Mia.
Mama, you better pick me up, though.
We're going to fill the whole auditorium with Filipinos.
Wait, how much is it, though?
How much?
We don't know yet. They're still debating on it right now.
I'm saving my money.
We'll send you the info, but yeah.
Or it might be past. But we'll see.
That's in April.
Yeah, that's in April.
April
21st, girl. April.
John Lee, you're not smart.
She's never smart.
You did not focus. That's what the main message is.
Talk about focus. Let's focus.
I don't know how she's a freshman. We're supposed to be positive.
Yeah, we're supposed to be positive. Johnny, we appreciate you.
None of us
you,
even
Johnny.
Answered his question.
What was the question?
His question was a positive thing for public schools even though we don't have like enough money, like besides like
not enough money, like trips. You don't have to go on trips.
I used to go to public school. I like that they had breakfast.
Breakfast.
We got free breakfast.
Free breakfast,
guys.
Lunch and after lunch.
So good. They put their soul into that breakfast. Not even lunch, like mediocre.
You guys don't have free breakfast?
No, we have to pay.
Oh, that's crazy. You guys suck.
Wait, you have you guys have breakfast and choir?
No, like the school.
Like a school thing.
The whole school gives you free
that's
food.
Another day. That's another day. We're talking about choir.
Oh, choir?
Besides the nice plays.
Because we sing the same songs. Like, we have karaoke, like,
I think you guys have way better songs, though.
Yeah, I agree. We went to different middle schools.
Yeah, we went to different middle schools.
Ours is about religion songs.
Yeah, and it's a lot of Latin.
We sang what? One of the Greatest Showman songs? That was actually good.
Yeah, but it's like so rare. You guys have it like
so
much
rare
more
to get
often.
A good song.
I'm saying back, what's it called?
Is it positive, Jenna?
It's the positive song.
I will go back up again from Trolls.
Nah, guys, dude.
Good
public
luck.
School, public school. You know what public school got? Watch me whip.
Okay.
Watch me, nay, nay.
Okay. We've done what? Watch me whip. Our school has done almost every musical on the face of the earth.
Yeah, you guys got the whip and nay, nay? Dude, I wanted to whip and nay, nay so bad.
Wait, did you guys...
Make me Jack Kelly, please.
No, wait, did you guys... I don't know if your guys' public schools... Did you guys done, like, or private... Have you guys like bigs and littles where like
yes,
if you're older,
that's a thing.
Yeah, if you're like an older person and like in the same program, either it's choir, band, orchestra, whatever, right? You get chosen to with a little person who's like a freshman, sixth grader, an underclassman, and you're paired up with them and then we do like activities together and like give them gifts.
No.
Okay, maybe not you.
It's a thing in orchestra, not for band.
Not for band?
No, for choir we did it, and for band or orchestra.
Orchestra.
I did it in choir. We did it in choir. Yeah. We did activities.
So like you like met more people and...
Yeah. We would be anonymously chosen based on our... We do a questionnaire and our teacher matches up with the same stuff that we've answered. And then... We don't know who they are, so we give them, like, a box of gifts and, like, say, like, this is to my little, this is to my big, whatever.
Aww.
And at the end of the week,
we meet them in person.
Tell us the letters that and we saw.
Yes, and then we meet them in person, and then we talk with them and like get to know who they are and all that. So yeah, that one is good. I mean, I don't kind of, I guess, but for the whole week we don't know who they are. Like we just like talk to them. Yeah.
Yeah. Sometimes it's like we're assigned, and throughout the holiday season, especially, like the bigs are expected to buy some of the stuff for the littles, whether it be like themed things or stuff for school.
So like both ways, instead of just like one.
Yeah, it goes both ways. Like you talk both. Yes, is that positive?
Yes, it is.
Good thing she raised her hand. Though, imagine.
Shut up.
Yeah, we're in class, guys.
In every performing arts in my school this year, at the end of the school year, so after when school's over, we get to either go to Disney or Universal.
Mm. You should go to Universal. Their rides so nice.
Yeah, dude, epic universe.
Dolly, we were just in Disney yesterday, bro.
No one cares. Disney sucks. Disney sucks.
Yeah,
I got you.
I like Disney too, but it's just their movies now. It's not.
No,
it's
because of Marvel, bro.
Oh, screw.
Anyway,
no,
guys.
It's Wish, guys. I'm sorry.
But with Disney, we have Disney tickets too.
Yeah.
We go on Disney's as well.
Yeah.
The same. We earn those tickets, but I guess that's a good thing about it too.
You know how much those tickets cost?
$150
like for one day.
The thing
yeah.
with Disney now is that they're becoming too capitalistic. Like they only care about the money now.
True. It's always been, has it not?
No, that's respectable.
Specifically in the parks, no. But like a bunch of like the cast members that are working in the parks are like, it's because of the whole thing with like politics. Like it's becoming a lot more like, I don't know, political than magical.
I don't care, guys. They pay our band a lot. We go to Disney like every few months just to play at a gig. We get paid a lot. Disney's a big payer.
How much though?
I think last
How much
gig,
the salary is?
We had to do like a photo shoot. We got paid like $4,000 for bringing our entire band.
Wow.
Okay.
Had a Mardi Gras gig. Got paid like $1,500 for a jazz band.
Wow.
That's good, though.
You get money, but...
Because you guys are good, yes? You guys in here good? Yes.
Our school mainly focuses on the performing arts. So our orchestra is cracked, our band is cracked, our choir's cracked.
That's crazy.
Theater's cracked. Our sports suck.
That's awesome. Dude, that's way better than us getting tickets at Candlelight.
Cry for help. FLA needs to do musicals and plays again. Please bring it back.
Oh, it's the Philippines.
All right, guys.
Bandana.
We talked about a lot of good stuff.
Wait, is this Dana's?
Paparazzi.
Oh,
did
Dana make
made
this?
For her.
Whoa.
Yeah, Dana made that.
Yeah, Dana made
it. I remember when
the... Wear it.
Yo.
It's Gabriel.
No, because he said, what is that? And it's like, open it.
Oh, this is nice.
What's it for?
Oh.
Give it back.
How much is it?
She didn't give an official price.
No, all I know is that she stayed up for it.
No, it's free, exactly. She might forget it.
Anyway,
guys.
We talked a lot of good things, but you know what's a really good thing?
What?
The Bible.
I love the Bible.
Yeah. Guys, I have a verse for you guys.
Yeah.
You guys open James 5.
James
5, 13. Wait, have you ever done this before? Let's all read the same exact thing.
Wait, I have to pull up an IV.
NIV.
Wait,
this is going to be a cluster.
Bro.
I say it, what's happening?
Hold on.
Okay.
5:13, ready?
Let me update.
Hold on.
Wait, I'm still downloading it.
Are you kidding me?
I'm still downloading the Bible.
You don't have to
the
read
the NIV version.
You don't know
you
how
don't
to
have
read.
To download it, man.
Come on. I got it.
Just share what follow what I...
Yeah, let's read. We can read it together.
Okay.
Ready?
Three, two, one.
Is anyone among you in trouble? Let them pray. Is anyone happy? Let them sing songs of praise.
I got the wrong verse.
Guys, like, so is anyone in trouble? Guys, are you guys in trouble?
Yes, I am.
Are you guys in trouble?
What do you define trouble?
Yes.
What's trouble?
Yeah, money-wise, yes. I only have 16.
What do you guys think trouble is? Like, stress?
I have no problems.
Stress?
I have no stress.
Wow, it's
so you have no trouble.
Day, guys. I guess like okay. Exams coming out in like 2 weeks.
If you don't have trouble, then are you happy?
No.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yum.
Yes. I am.
I'm happy though.
I'm actually happy.
No, I'm not.
I'm so very that means happy.
So that means you can sing songs of praise. So like we talk about a lot of good things, right? We got talked a lot of positive things. And so we're happy, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
But sometimes it gets troubling, right? I mean, we talk about troubles too, right?
Mm-hmm.
But we could still sing praises, right? I don't know. What do you guys think? Do you think it's hard to sing praises even when it's like troubling?
Sometimes it is. Because it's like your mood is already down. So like if you want to do something that's more happy, sometimes you don't want to do it because your mood is already down.
It's hard, but it really helps your mindset. Like if you choose to have a positive mindset, even when you're going through hard stuff, it just helps a lot more. Because if you choose to have a negative like outlook on everything, then it's just going to get like a million times worse.
Right.
I definitely think like you can't really have that positive mindset unless you have like Christ in your life. You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. Or have that relationship. Because like, dude, it's hard. It's hard. Because even when you are like happy and then like they'll instantly go back. Oh, dang it. I did that thing.
Yeah.
I'm so regret, you know?
So regret.
That was the thing you did like 2 years ago. You're like,
yeah, exactly.
I remember flashbacks.
That's why we need to pray. Like that, what this verse says, right?
Yeah.
And sing songs of praise. I mean, you guys sing songs of praise, right?
We have to.
Very
we have
good.
No choice.
Yeah, very good. Really, really good. Well. You guys did really well. Thing. Even though you guys made mistakes, we didn't recognize it.
I didn't make a mistake.
Okay.
I mean, there's many of us, so we don't know who has the mistake.
Yeah,
you know?
We'll see.
But I know people that sang so loud and they have that mistake. Almost know who made that mistake.
You guys, is there anything, last moments, last thoughts? You guys good?
To be honest, you know what Pastor Dan talked about, like, we're smart or something, bro? We are not, bro.
You're smart kids.
No, it's because Miss Helen needed people, because some of the students, that, like, for example, seniors, right? They're gone, so we're part of the Cantabile, so.
All right. Any shout-outs? Any final thoughts? Anything you shout-out?
My mama.
Aww.
Shout-outs to my mama.
Oh, wait, I just realized it's not on.
That'd be awkward. That'd be awkward at work.
I already told you earlier, bro,
shout
if it's still
Ciara.
Okay. Shout out to
for
Ciara. Shout out to the rat.
The rat.
It's actually a rat running around
in
our gym. No, it's in
actually,
the walls. Like it's
with
running
us.
Around in the walls.
Oh.
I saw it last night.
Wait, guys. What's a good mobile game to download?
Genshin Impact.
Shout out to Ciara for her Mina voice.
What?
Mina.
You know how Ciara's Mina?
Oh,
Mina.
Yeah, she looks like that. Yeah.
My Ellen.
She's always singing.
Tori Kelly.
We have an ending to end it with.
Remember, kids, God made you special. And he loves you very much.
Guys, you're special.
Bye.
Guys, make sure. What?
Save the date for April 18th.
We said that, yeah.
Yeah, I know. We know. Mamma Mia.
Mamma Mia.
Guys, make sure to follow the Cantabile Instagram.
Oh, yeah.
Wait till we reach 1,000 followers. I'm scared.
Cantabile have an Instagram?
Yes.
Girl.
You real?
I did not know either.
That means you need to follow it.
Hello, oh, John.
I follow
my boy is crazy. Shout out to Mr. Tavashi. You're great. Love you. Yeah.
Woo.
Oh yeah, and Mrs. Esther, my choir teacher.
He's actually a really
he's
nice
cool.
person. He does
bro,
give us good talks.
I want Mr. Becker back.
Yay!
What is Jesha doing?
Hey!
Is this for your senior? Is this for your senior photo? Imagine.
All right, guys, like, comment, subscribe, and make sure you follow us on Higher Ground and follow us on Offsta.
Subscribble.
And
we're also,
more disciples, guys.
We're
disciples.
On Spotify. If you want to join there, if you want to turn off your phone, if you want to turn off your phone, she's new to everything, man.
Whoa.
If you want to turn
fake
off your
man.
Phone and not look at our faces, well, you could go to Spotify.
Yay.
And make sure to follow
like the
us on
video.
Instagram.
Like the video. Subscribe.
Please comment. Please comment.
For our opportunities and music programs.
Yeah. True. That's so true. Goodbye, guys. God
clapping?
Made you special and loves you very much. Bye. But we shall do it at the same time. We shall end at the same time. Ready? Okay, end it. Ready?
Is this a recording?
Is this thing still on?